I'd like to take you and together in the journey how we came to the technology we have just seen now. We are not made for living in boxes. The light is an issue, but what we need is the space. So we suffer for the absence of space, and we even forget what is the space and which is the depth of the universe. Our home is not a house, our home is the universe. Architects should build a house to let us perceive our home.